Hello dear students, my name is Dr. Vaishali Ghai and the name of this channel is Tricks by Chemistry Guru. Children, today we'll talk about the Gay-Lussac's law of gaseous volume in continuation with chapter 1. What does this law states that? It states that when gases react together, they always react in volumes which bear a simple ratio to each other, and at the same time they bear a simple ratio to the volume of product if product are also in gaseous state. So let us take an example. Suppose we have H2 plus O2 gives us H2O. Let us balance the equation. This is in gaseous state, this is in gaseous state, and this is also in gaseous state, say in the form of steam. So from this equation we can say that when hydrogen and oxygen combine, it's been observed that two volume of hydrogen always combine with one volume of oxygen to produce two volume of steam. So the ratio between volume of reactant and product is simple. That is 2:1:2. And that is all about the law. Let us take another example of N2 plus H2. Haber's process gives us ammonia. After balancing the equation, I'll be having 1 nitrogen plus 3 hydrogen gives us 2 ammonia. So in this reaction, it's been observed that when 1 volume of nitrogen combines with 3 volume of hydrogen, it always forms 2 volume of ammonia. This reaction also shows that a simple ratio, that is 1:3 ratio 2, between the volumes of reactant and product. And that is the law, Gay-Lussac's law of gaseous volume. In the next class, we'll talk about Avogadro's law. So please subscribe this channel. Thank you.